There's Scott Darling, first year with Carolina. They signed him as a free agent from Chicago. Has not lived up to the expectations. You see the numbers. On the other side, Roberto Luongo will play his 998th NHL game, third most amongst goaltenders. Still with a very strong 926 save percentage. Chance here, and Luongo makes the save. Sent back in front. Loose puck to backhander save. And then another stop by Luongo on Brock McGinn, who looked like he had a great chance. Williams, great spin move. Floats it in front. Luongo robs a man of any score. On the second attempt, Luongo stopped McGinn, but the Hurricanes grabbed the lead early.
There's too many opportunities. I mean, if you count them, I think there may have been over three opportunities on goal.
A flurry by Carolina. Luongo made a few saves, but could not stop them all. And the Panthers are behind. McCann drop. Weegar walks in, and she scores! And the Panthers answer right back. And they get this game tied. Mackenzie Weegar.
The Florida Panthers able to come back so quickly and tie it up is key.
17 seconds later, Weegar able to get his second of the year. He's been playing some good hockey.
Off the shoulders of Barkov to do other things on the power play. So if you got McGinn in front of the net, you're not going to have to see Barkov there.
Go check at the line. Finds Barkov. Centering feed. Dadnoff scores! With 9 seconds left in the period, Evgeny Dadnoff, his 27th, puts the Panthers on top. And Barkov gets his 50th assist of the season. But Trocheck finds a loose puck. Plays it around the boards, off the bench, Bukestad. And back around for Trocheck. Centering feed, Bukestad, and he stopped. Another great chance for Bukestad. He had a couple in the first, but Darling denies him. Bukestad trying to get ahead of steam. Flips into the zone. Turned right back, and look out. Panthers in a change. Stepniak has a man in front, and they score.
And
Carolina has tied it at two.
Panthers got caught coming up the ice, and again, getting behind the Panthers, Derek Ryan. I mean, he has had quite a run lately.
Vinny Trocheck. Speeding through center into the Carolina zone. Looking to go coast to coast, and he's stopped by Darling. Seaver's had a couple of good shifts here in the third. Now he's going after the puck with Fleury behind the net. Seaver the hit, allowing Barkov to play. He sets up Petrovich for a shot. He scores! Seaver got the hit. Petrovich got the goal. The Panthers are on top with 7:58 to go.
Another shot that Scott Darling never moved on, because I don't believe he saw this one.
And now it's Seaver circling the net, maintaining possession, has a chance, the feed, the shot is blocked away. Over to Aho at less than 10. It comes right through the slot. McGinn to the point shot, Luongo with a stick save with three. Barkov gets a piece of it, and the Panthers get it done. They win it 3-2, any hopes, however faint, are still alive.
Petrovich with the game-winning goal, how about that? And the Florida Panthers did what they had to do. They won a period. They won the all-important third period.